eyeliner. This one is called Giordano Easy Liner Retractable Pencil. And just put it on your waterline. Then I just took some makeup that I got from Claire's, and I used colors from that, usually. What color should I do first? I'm going to do silver in the corners. Really dark blue. And I take this brush, my little paint brush. And I put it like underneath my waterline. Oh, this brush get wet. And that's what that should look like. Then I'm going to take, and I do get my brush wet, by the way. I'm going to take this color right there. Wow.
I feel cool.
I'm going to put that. Okay. And to get put it like orange. Next color is that one. Okay. It's orange. I'm gonna put that. See how that pinches it on top? Keep it orange. The orange. Okay. And then the other stuff. And the next color is... It's like the third lightest one on the palette. And I put that in the corner. More on the bottom there. There you go. Doesn't look good yet, but, you know. Then I take crickets. Get one left. And next time, fix up the corner. I have to make it really thin now because my dad will get mad at me if I don't. But, you know, you guys can do it however you want. You can add lashes or do whatever you want to. Change up the colors. Oh, okay. I'm not very good at that. I already have a feeling that's gonna have a problem. Blue on the bottom, but you know. Oh well. What can I do? I'll just put it in the dark way. Hold on. After I finish touch-ups, all I'm gonna do is my lips. That's for it. This on first, then this, and then that's it. Bye!